control triangle to enable menu narration.
Heed my tale of time's beginning. All was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth. Nor sky. No grass. Nor wind. Till fire met ice in the gasping. From this green came the giant Ymir, first of all beings. Proud Ymir, cruelly killed. yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made. The world you walk and war upon.
There you are.
For you, want to liven your step.
Ah, there you are, my little drinker.
Go. So, you see our king? Yes, good. Find the ring. Yes. Now for our little plan. You see us talking, quiet as a wood mouse, and surprise him with our gift. You hold it out like this. You look him in the eyes and you say, Styrbjörn King, may our clans be forever bonded in friendship and in love. Tonight, you will be the court that unite our people. I'm so proud of you, Eivor.
Get up, Olaf. Stay lucid, friend.
My sword is grown greedy. I'm ready to fight.
So nice having all of these hearty folk in our home.
Imbibed Odin's brew, and I snipped the scraggly beards of true kings. I danced naked upon the bleaching beaches.
Drink, Holger, and save your poems for your king.
He is your king as well.
He is, but I don't have to sing his praises for my meals.
Hello, little one. Ready to celebrate.
Oh, no drink in your fist? Come on, I'll find you something.
I can't. I have a tribute for your father.
Oh, what a piece. That must be worth 2 sturdy longchains. Give it here. I'll pass it on.
My father asked me, Sigurd.
Suit yourself. But you're not getting any mead.
Like a satyr works through my hammer.
So, you have the ring? Good. This was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes?
Can we show Sigurd the can stones he stacked yesterday?
That's a good idea. We'll do that in the morning. First light. A gift to deliver.
Abel, wait.
Skål! To Sturbjell! The true king of Burgafolga! Tonight,
clans be forever bonded in friendship and love.
Thank you, Eivor. Now and forever, I am pledged to you.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed, my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring. For noble deeds that honor sing. The brave men slain Valkyria wakes. Rewards for strain to Valhalla takes. And horns resound the mighty horn. You, Ava. Not just yet.
Curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
Here.
my turn to offer you to the slave. Accept your fate, die a coward here before your people. And I will spare the rest.
Fight, my love! Do not listen!
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
You have my word.
No. No, Varen. No, Varen! Pick up your axe!
Stream to keep things stable. There's a third option too. I can let the Animus modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you. Lock it in and push ahead to a time where these streams are more synchronized.
How long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18? Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Ah, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days, enthralled as a slave, humiliated. Your death will be a lonely one. Kill the rest of our crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkissed is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship.
You move, and I take your eyes, you hear me?
Wind's blowing from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west. Now, what did I just tell you?
My crew is in danger. I need to reach them. Better. Stronger. Thank you.
This place is heavily guarded.
Thank you.
survey them. I need your eyes, my friend. Chetvis warriors. I should stay out of sight. I should be cautious around here.
What is that? What happened while Ravenclan lives? They fought like berserkers. Eivor Wolfkist killed a score or more single-handed.
Ha! Eivor now tastes the slaver's whip. And with Prince Sigurd likely lost at sea, the ravens will soon be a memory.
Go away!
Have a look, Sunan. Clash of iron. There is fighting hereby. Dag, you old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he'll regret.
Not today, he won't. I saw him board a ship at Aval's Nest not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship.
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then, slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I'll meet you by the ship.
Shirtless warriors crawl through Aval's Nest like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention. They will attack on sight here. Go, Sunin. Should be inside.
You!
don't want you.
Longhouse. My crew should be inside. What do you see, Suna? The other side must be barred. Must be blocked from the other side. Should be an opening in the roof.
Like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
Time to die. I want to make a mess of it, Bakraut. You coward! Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Erki.
Blood for Odin! I will sell you to Hel herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Ah!
Kiss, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight.
Die, you sack of shit. Wolf kissed, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight.
Die, you sack of shit.
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Baron, no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No!
Eivor, are you bewitched? Unbind us!
What? Oh. Yes, of course.
You have my true faith, Kisra. Even...
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come. We take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
Give me a hand here, Eivor!
I'll finish you! Instead,
I will rend you!
No satyr can save you now.
Run!
Dak, Bregi, grab your oars. The whale road leads us home.
Gods, it's about time.
Stop yapping and start rowing.
Sail! Catch the wind!
Rather silent, Eivor. Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boneheaded, and I smell like blood and shit?
I like my version better.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
On that island.
Kjotve's men, gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them.
Thank you.
Hvorungur okkar frækinn. Let the sail out!
Now, harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for 3 generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkist. I could warm my balls on it.
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor. Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone. King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I am right until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
And what will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. He attacked Kjotve's fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
If there's a skull who dares sing that verse, it'll be his last song. Dock the ship here!
Well, well! The Feeder of Ravens returns. And not half dead. We thought we had lost you, Eivor. For good this time.
A warm welcome as always, Ranvi.
You look like reddened shit. What happened?
Nothing to crow about. Except to say the men who delayed us are dead. And how are you?
Well enough. Though I have spent many tiresome days calming the rages of our king. He is not happy with you.
I expected as much. And what of Sigurd? Has he returned from his raids?
My husband should be home today. The last we heard, he was approaching Stavanger.
Good to hear. We have need of his courage.
Sigurd will not save you from his father's wrath, Eivor. You should know that by now.
Did your raid not go as planned?
They rarely go as planned. We killed many of Kjotve's warriors. And there was this. My father's axe among the dead.
Ah. After so many years. You should take it to Gunnar. He will give it back its edge.
A good idea. After I see our king.
That I do not advise. Not yet. He is meeting with a messenger from the north.
I can wait.
A cloud hangs over you. Is something wrong?
Seeing my father's axe after 17 winters. It stirred something in me. A feeling I have not had since. Since the day he was killed. Since the day I got this.
Memories of past agonies. Of sadness and pain.
I should speak with Volka. She could help me make sense of my feelings.
Take your time getting settled. I will see you at the Longhouse.
I think you have lost your edge, Eivor. Just like that axe.
Maybe Gunnar can help you with both.
I will let you know.
Eivor, looking rough you are. Welcome home.
Eivor, did you bring us any treasure?
I returned with a boat. Caught anything?
Not today. The fish aren't biting. Too many passing boats churning the water.
I lack the patience for pole fishing. I would have better luck with my bow.
Shooting fish with a bow? That could work.
I returned with a boat and a full crew. That is worth more than silver.
Silver and jewels. Shut up, Rolf. How do you know? You never went on a raid. You shut up.
Tovi, trading a needle for an arrow, I see.
Eivor. Can you teach me the art of archery?
I'll be happy to. See how I'm standing? Plant your feet in the ground, no wider than your shoulders. Breathe in as you draw the arrow back. Look at the point you want to hit, and now imagine the arrow passing straight through it and far beyond. Breathe out and release.
Thank you, Eivor. Now, I have something for you.
See? All in the eye.
Thank you, Eivor. As a gift, I could design a new tattoo for you. Something to decorate your scar.
A kind offer. I want this scar visible.
Oh, I did not mean to offend. In any case, I do have a tattoo for you.
Best keep a lookout.
Sit a while and play, friend.
Oh, Orlok. I know this game well.
Sit, sit. The dice won't roll themselves.
Let's begin.
Straight and to the point. May the best hand win.
Come here, Konu!
This will do. Like this.
Luck is with you this time.
Tough luck. Try again.
Another time, perhaps.
Well, look who it is.
Practicing your wordplay, Alvis.
Ah, Eivor! The only mouth in Midgard from which I fear mockery!
You taught me the art of writing poetry, old friend. It is only natural that I surpass you soon.
How about another lesson, then? A quick flight. Right here, right now. What do you say?
Let's try flighting.
I always put a few coins down as a wager. Most of those who enjoy flighting have an equal fondness for betting. But today, we'll abstain. Let me begin.
I'm ready.
In flighting, it's key to match cadence and rhyme. It's as much about sound as it is about time. So be careful in choosing the words that you say.
With your teachings, I'm sure my next challenger I will slay.
No. The rhyme is good, but too many words upsets the rhythm. Now, let us examine meaning. In flighting, you'll need to be cutting and keen. It's about wielding wit more than venting your spleen. If I tell you you're foolish and stupid and dull...
Then I tell you you've nothing inside of your skull.
Eh, a good response. I called you stupid and you turned it around. Flighting about wit, you matched my meaning. When you think of too many perfect retorts, use the one that best matches the meaning. Last one. So go then and conquer the world with your wit. Go be clever, be quick, show your spirit and grit. I look eagerly forward to seeing how you fare.
I look forward to becoming far more than you can bear.
A good rhyme, but a bad structure. Close, you're close. There's still much for you to learn about flighting, but I'm confident you'll pick it up. Happy to help you learn, if you'd like to come back again.
Perhaps I will. Thank you, Alvis.
Eivor!
Good day, Alvis.
You return. Would you like to try again?
I would. It may be I'll fare better this time.
I believe in you.
Let's try flighting.
I always put a few coins down as a wager. Most of those who enjoy flighting have an equal fondness for betting. But today, we'll abstain. Let me begin.
I'm ready.
In flighting, it's key to match cadence and rhyme. It's as much about sound as it is about time. So be careful in choosing the words that you say.
I'll recall what you taught ere I enter the fray.
A fine answer! Perfect rhyme and a lovely cadence to match my line. Now, let us examine meaning. In flighting, you'll need to be cutting and keen. It's about wielding wit more than venting your spleen. If I tell you you're foolish and stupid and dull...
Then I tell you you've nothing inside of your skull.
Eh, a good response. I called you stupid and you turned it around. Flighting about wit, you matched my meaning. When you think of too many perfect retorts, use the one that best matches the meaning. Last one. So go, then, and conquer the world with your wit. Go be clever, be quick, show your spirit and grit. I look eagerly forward to seeing how you fare.
I will flight you with flourish and best you with flair.
Perfect, yes! You could destroy me with such a line. Your flighting's astounding, you're worthy of praise. You swing a fine axe, and you turn a good phrase.
Thank you, Alvis. I'll take the lesson to heart.
Hello, Eivor!
Drink! Let us amuse the gods!
Hey, Tekla. What is brewing?
Alvis tells me this brew is too strong. Think you can handle a few rounds?
A little
go! 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 Go!
Drink every one of you! Don't feel bad. Most of these backrouts would have pissed themselves or passed by now.
Hey, Tekla. What is brewing?
Alvis tells me this brew is too strong. Think you can handle a few rounds? Drink every one of you! Don't feel bad. Most of these backrouts would have pissed themselves or passed by now.
Hey, Tekla. What is brewing?
Alvis tells me this brew is too strong. Think you can handle a few rounds? Drink every one of you! Don't feel bad. Most of these backrouts would have pissed themselves or passed by now.
Hey, Tekla. What is brewing?
Alvis tells me this brew is too strong. Think you can handle a few rounds?
Get some on your boots.
Not horns with me. bed. Most of these backrows would have pissed themselves all past by now.
Hey, Tekla. What is brewing?
Alvis tells me this brew is too strong. Think you can handle a few rounds? Outdrink every one of you! Don't feel bad. Most of these backrows would have pissed themselves all past by now.
Hey, Tekla. What is brewing?
Alvis tells me this brew is too strong. Think you can handle a few rounds?
Hvað svein?
Fiskaði upp skottinu. Kvæmi í aftur.
Start. like Odin, mead is my lifeblood.
That was well drunk. Well done. Well drunk done. Is there no one who will go around with me?
Sven, have you designed any new tattoos?
A few worth looking at?
Tove says she's trying out some new tattoos.
She is, and she's getting better at it.
Let me have a look.
Go ahead. Is there something else?
See you later, Sven.
Sure.
Point me to some good hunting grounds.
I could, but I don't want every iron foot with a bow scaring away the game. Bring me 3 deer antlers to prove your skills, and I might just have a story for you.
A worthy challenge. I'll see you soon.
Aid me. My eyes. lies ahead. I need your eyes. The area soon in.
Eivor! Come to keep your blade sharp?
What do you see, Sunan?
Huh?